Jewelry has been around since ancient history. Jewelry has always been a part of our culture and through time has been produced from various kinds of materials. Jewelry has always been at the forefront of symbolism, people's status and wealth. A single jewel on a simple bracelet can define social ranking and hierarchy, and this was no different for early modern jewelry. Exclusively royalty and the nobility wore gold, silver, and precious gems, whereas lower ranks usually wore base metals such as copper. Men used jewelry to prominently symbolize wealth and power. Rings were specially worn to portray this, as well as brooches attached to garments, expertly signifying their wealth and status. Expansion of trade and commerce allowed for a larger middle class to afford jewelry, but these merely boosted the nobility's determination to differentiate rank, creating more extravagant jewels to distinguish themselves from the masses. And then, someone back in the 16th or 17th century started the cremation jewelry era. While the origin of cremation jewelry cannot be pinpointed to an exact date, it can be traced back to the 16th and 17th centuries, where mourning jewelry like rings and brooches were used as a symbol of loss. During the 16th century, mourning jewelry was referred to as memento mori, which is Latin for the phrase, remember, you will die, and was often in the form of skeletons or skulls. It was used to help encourage individuals to pray for the dead and reflect on morality. People, especially women, wear jewels, and is no different in the funeral business, where women make the most of the sales at Urns.com. They lost someone dear, a family member, a friend, or even a beloved pet, and they want to keep a portion of the remains close to them, and they start looking for that special pendant, ring, or bracelet. So we have a lot of those on our store, and we would like to give today tips for buying a white gold urn necklace. Gold is probably the most required metal for an upscale piece of jewelry, and gold comes in yellow and white. So when you are out on the internet looking for a white gold necklace, make sure that you are on a reputable store that you can actually talk to someone and make sure that this expensive piece of jewelry will come to you as expected. A white gold urn necklace could be worth more than $1,500, so you want to make sure that you have a reputable store behind. At Urns.com, we have been giving tips for buying a white gold urn necklace for over 12 years now, and we have the most beautiful and unique pieces that you may want. They are expensive, but they are made out of gold, white gold, and gold is quite expensive. We understand that not everybody can afford to buy a cremation jewelry made out of gold, so we also carry pieces that are made of sterling silver, bronze, and solid brass. At Urns.com, we are always available to give you tips for buying a white gold urn necklace. Browse our online shop or call us to help you put together the exact piece of cremation jewelry you are looking for.